Well, our first participation in Shoe was back in 2014. Since then, I found that Shoe has become more popular and popular, and it attracts more attention and participants. Now, I think Shoe is one of the major energy conferences in the world. Especially last year, Shoe celebrated its 10th anniversary with the theme of rethinking energy, navigating change, and it achieved great success. I think the uniqueness of Shoe is it covers all aspects of energy, not only oil, gas, or electricity, but all of them. In this respect, I do expect Shoe to keep playing the important role as a major energy conference to send a message to harmonize energy with people, life, and environment. In this regard, I really like the last year's theme, and also the this year's theme is a strong message for people to transform their mindset towards a new energy era, and will lead the Shoe for the great success this year too. So I do look forward to the participant Shoe this year. Thank you.